And hello, welcome back. This is our Watchdogs Legion gameplay. This is our part 2 of our Watchdogs Legions. Playing Watchdogs Legions again.
I'm not gonna let my blood boil over this situation.
Welcome to the video. So, we just finished the tutorial.
Building a resistance group requires operatives with specialized skills. Technical abilities, firearms handling, and physical training are all valuable. Bare-knuckled boxing rings are a good place to find people who are good at throwing punches or taking them. By defeating each opponent in an arena, you'll have an opportunity to face its best fighter. Prove your physical superiority and they may consider joining DedSec. I'm guessing that's some sort of primate society thing.
Explore everyone here. So where's the bare knuckle thingy? Missions. Yeah, track.
Leave me alone. What?
Where's the nearest one? The one in the city is here. Don't have a ride. Anyways, let's just get into it before we do any like
control.
Awaiting area
control. Steal. Hurry. We're not allowed to steal. No stamina here. This is a store. It's a locked store. Score line. Actually, sportsy stuff. Okay. London's best. Can I ride bus? Accent.
What?
No, no.
Albion is recruiting. Sign up to protect your city today.
Oh, sorry. This one is not unlocked. Rosado. Ooh, fancy.
Out of the way!
All right, you're here. Let's find the thing. Getting close.
Barnacle. There are 5 dial tournaments. Okay. This one should be easy. Well, 100.
Come on!
The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other.
Fuck yes! Now here comes a bloke who knows how to have a tear up.
fronting freeze hooligan mates. He'll never let them down. Blow their chat up, folks. Our next match is going to be a wild one.
Get ready, blood. Come on then, you wax stain.
Now let's entertain. And what a massive blow to our fighter. Oh my god! What absolutely disgusting him! Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell!
What?
Wake up! Now that's what I'm talking about! Solid strike from a solid fire! Oh shit! And that's a solid blow down! Absolutely nobody saw that wind coming!
Nice.
Unless you did, then you've just made yourself a proper lumpy bit of dosh!
Very nice. This one is good. Okay, we have completed one. I'm in Chinatown. We can do the photo mode. Ang pangit ng photo mo pag ano. Ang pang ng video card. Is this the best stick? Is it? Guess that's what I get for.
Think so.
Ito pangit eh. Selfie. Be a good recruit na tayo. Where is she? Layo. Useless.
The demands of being a DedSec operative are all consuming, so taking app gigs is a good way to make some extra quid that works around your new schedule. Lots of people will pay well to have their sensitive packages handled with care. And some will even pay you for deliveries. Ha ha!
Begin a search.
Yeah. couple of guards. Sorry for this. I got the demo picture. Just going to do one mission. Excuse me. Babe.
Please tell me you're from DedSec. If you don't tell me you're from DedSec, I think I might actually be crazy. I'm with DedSec. Oh, thank God. But I barely got out of that horrible place and then I got contacted by a Bagley. But it was being really rude and... yeah, it just didn't seem real. But it is real, isn't it?
Right, the sooner you tell me the problem, the sooner I can do something about it.
Well, I don't know, like... everything's fuzzy. Like, I just need a while to get my head right. The rude Bagley said you had a safe house I could use. I'll help you out in the meantime.
Welcome to the team, mate.
Careful. That's it. Branch, burn for. Let's do this. Yeah.
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your...
Oh, I can. How about this guy? Gee.
Joining us is totally awesome. Welcome to DedSec.
Brilliant. Finally found my people.
Brill.
I'm here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow... ...me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area. That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic whip dream for a test drive.
Location on the 1033, advise conditions.
Man, did I panic over there? Yes, I did.
We have the suspect's last known position. Check it out.
What am I doing here? CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Fucking hell, we're living in Big Brother and no one even knows it.
You're right, we definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. Alright, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. Located the CTOS hub. Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
So, we're stealing the AR reconstruction gadget. Tell me what to do.
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the DedSec network and clone my own version.
Are you just expecting me to strap the fucker to me back? The bleeding server's got away half a ton.
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
Heavy lifter? Some kind of construction drone, right? Where could I find one?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Bang on, Bagley, thank you.
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
item on there. What can I buy here? 500. So what will happen when it's injured? I don't know.
Time to pick up where your teammate left off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
What, swear down? Who have I got to fuck up?
Seems your mate took quite a bashing and has wound up in hospital. They won't be available for some time. If you're feeling clever, you might consider recruiting a paramedic to the team. It's a brilliant way to shorten that hospital stay and get your teammate back online.
We can end this.
Thank you.
can't believe this.
Get up there.
Yeah, let's raise some hell. I should do more of these.
What's the point of risking your neck out there if you don't get any credit for it? Paystubs let the people of London know that DedSec is back, and the increased visibility might even encourage some of them to donate to the cause.
over there. Stop rolling, man. Yes, spider bot. Do it. gonna get. Never mind.
Have all identification papers ready.
Promising.
Hey, do you think construction workers like this get a lot of work? Because, like, the city needs rebuilding, innit?
Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one. Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
Yes. They look promising.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too. You need to find a construction worker. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
Your henchmate. I think you got what it takes to save London.
Oh shit! You're DedSec, right? You gotta help me.
Maybe, if we're not too busy. What's up?
I fucked up. You know, I had this medical thing I couldn't pay for. And Clan Kelly gave me a loan without telling me the interest is so high and I can't ever pay it back. Right, come on, get me out of this one. I'm trapped for life, please.
Alright. I'll tell my crew.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Got it.
Okay. I think. Let's do it.
Waste of time.
Quiet! Something there.
nothing happening. Much like my life.
This looks easy.
Come on!
That is copyright music, I guess. Check it out there. Floor. gusto niya. Get inside.
Kid's definitely in here.
Fucking hell, I don't need this.
I'm gonna move in for a peep. Go that way. Careful, they're close.
bago actually. Oh boy, hold the ball. There
we go. I should find more of this.
Think over the moon. Tulugan yun. What is this? Is there a propaganda?
Interfering with city run or all metro traffic. Since we've been on the right path, we report the incident immediately. Failure to report an incident could result in arrest.
Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Meron na tayo.
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Oh my days, look at this fucking setup. When did the Kellys get their shit together?
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on. Ah, cannabis and fentanyl together at last through the miracle of genetics.
Shit, I've been going to the wrong parties.
Our new friend back into the black and, more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Sick.
Range?
The area.
good here, but I'll keep searching.
Investigation underway.
Lost them.
Hey, yo, lock that drone down.
Someone's hacking that drone. Find them.
Let's do it the hard way.
Huh, no one. I'll look this way.
Find that twat.
I'll have a look, but I think they fucked off.
Something's wrong. Find out who's doing this.
Keep looking.
Scraping you off the street!
Doesn't look good. Checking their hiding spot.
The arsehole's right there, so go look.
Coming for you. I am so fucked right now.
Crew. checking it out.
I know I saw him there.
To 2 hours naman, that's okay.
Right, your teammate won't be completing their operation so much as they'll be needing one.
What makes you think I'll do any better? Just kidding, sort of. Let's do it.
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead. You're going to raise all record of that debt, putting our new friend back into the black, and more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Brilliant.
Transfer complete.
Thank you.
change your something.
God. Leave me alone.
Leave you alone?
Yeah, we just want it.
You think you can tell me what to do? These are my ends, motherfucker. I'll run them. You get me?
Alright. I just...
Good, cuss. Now, stay the fuck out of my way or I'll blow your face off.
Before my ass is out of the fucking check the circumstances. Ah. I'm not saying that you do anything.
This woman.
Should be getting up.
Definitely not.
All right. Everybody just relax. Are you sorted then? Sully.
Oh, fucking hell. Did I just whip myself?
You got beef with me, huh?
What
I mean,
thank
God.
Trouble?
You don't want trouble? Well, fuck that. You're in Clan Kelly land now. You're gonna get nothing but trouble here now. Fuck off before I break your face.
That debt you're on about, we took care of it. You don't owe Clan Kelly a thing. No more slaving away, right?
Aw, big up, man. Trust. Everyone says DedSec are baddies, but you don't seem like it.
I know this can sound crazy and all, but I think you fit right in with DedSec. Yeah?
Yeah. Why not? I'm in.
I've had enough of your bullshit. If it's a clash you're after, you'll get one.
What happened? What happened?
What?
Oh, damn.
documentation and identification up to date. ID checks and searches keep London safe.
Hey, Einstein.
You have nothing to fear if you have nothing to hide.
Thank you. just gotta change my plans.
How do you feel about changing the state of things?
Are you DedSec? Because I've got something that'll tickle your fancy.
Go on.
My whole division got sacked a few weeks ago. 300 bloody people left out in the fucking street.
That's terrible.
It kept me up at night, thinking about how it all went down. There's something fishy going on. All 300 of us were skilled tech workers. You can't just replace that many people so soon.
Yeah, you're right. So now you want DedSec to do some digging for you?
Exactly. Help me with this, and I'll make it worth your while, if you know what I mean.
You know what I mean.
Maybe it's my butt time. Thongs are the most uncomfortable piece of
clothing. No, I'm sorry.
Be banging to have one of them with us. Albion insider means Albion access, right?
They say nature abhors a vacuum, and so it seems with London's dark economy.
Warning.
Join us on GBB to learn why London's criminals are selling food to refugees.
The DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary...
No time for doubts. Here, your new kit.
Feels like a red pill thing, innit? Once I'm in, no going back to normal. Chilling with Mandem and that.
What do you mean, normal? The blatant government announcing they can shoot you dead.
I know shit's fucked. I wouldn't be here if I didn't. But just to walk away from my whole life.
No one's leaving anything behind. We're taking a stand to help everyone we cared about.
Alright. Yeah. Let's do this.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
I'm on the move.
Anyways, we're going to wrap up here. So, thank you all for watching. And there will be more Watch Dogs. It took us 2 hours for this gameplay. This is episode 2 of our Watch Dogs playthrough. Yeah. Thank you for watching on YouTube, please subscribe.
Matching
if you're
that.
Watching on
don't
Facebook,
fuck me
because
I'm fat.
Like and share, and I will see you on the next video. Bye bye.